We see them standing outside state schools, dressed in black, with a skull, approaching our children, and that's not okay. This is not a stunt. This is actually quite serious. And so parents need to actually really push back on this. Our state says you can't hold a rosary and even pray silently outside an abortion clinic, and yet this man is dressed in black, holding a skull, and proponing pushing Satanism to our children. It's not okay.